Hello friends, welcome again to the journey into this world of medicine, because I believe for you to stay healthy, you should know the science behind your disease and the medicine. So today we set ourselves aside to understand why are steroids prescribed for coronavirus infection or what is popularly called as the COVID-19. For those of you who are wondering what exactly are steroids, steroids are nothing but a class or a category of medication. But before we understand this subject better, we also need to know what is inflammation. So when a virus or a bacteria or any foreign object enters your body generates a fighting or a defense mechanism to kill or remove that virus or the bacteria. This is called as the immune response. During this immune response, your own body tissues and cells also get damaged. The extent of this damage can be higher or lesser, but there is a damage to your own body cells and tissues in this process also. This is called as inflammation. This is similar to what happens in a battlefield wherein two armies are clashing and we have casualties on either side, but what also happens is a simultaneous damage to the battleground or the battlefield. This is exactly what is happening inside your body during a fight response of your body against the virus or the bacteria. Your own body tissues and cells are getting damaged, which is called as inflammation. In case of coronavirus infection, we have what is called a systemic inflammation, wherein this kind of reaction is happening across your body, but the extent of which is higher inside your lungs, and hence your lung tissues and your lung cells are getting damaged, because of which people are having breathing difficulties or low oxygen levels inside the blood. Steroids, which is a particular kind of medication, reduces this immune response, reduces the response of your body, fighting response of your body against a foreign object like virus, bacteria, or a foreign body. So when this immune response is reduced, what also happens is there is no damage to your body cells and tissues. So hence the inflammation is reduced. So steroids are doing nothing but reducing your body's immune response and reducing the inflammation, and hence reducing the damage to your lung tissues and cells, which is happening in coronavirus infection because of your own body. But you also need to understand, when the body's immune response is reduced, the body is not able to fight against the virus that actually initiated that immune response. So what happens is that virus or the bacteria remains, and your body also becomes susceptible to more infection. So doctors, alongside steroid therapy, are also adding antivirals and antibacterials to fight out this remaining or the viral infection that is inside your body, or any superimposed infection that may come because of the steroid therapy. So friends, I hope this information was useful and relevant in today's scenario. If yes, please like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to watch my next video. Thank you.